The Bible says, let everything that has breath praise you, Lord. See, we just making sure the atmosphere is conducive for the word of God. Because in order for any seed to be planted, the ground has to be right. I got to look at somebody and say,
Amen.
Who needs to be up, who needs some blessing. in from the Word of God tonight. As we're doing that, my God, on last night, the atmosphere was right because this young lady allowed God to, she opened herself up, and she allowed the anointing that's inside of her to pour out. And because of that,
people
were blessed, people were set free, and people were delivered because of her voice. God restored the wind that she needed to sing. And when I tell you that I believe that God is raising her for a generation such as this to be the voice that this new age needs to hear. That even though I live, I still serve God. I believe I'll say that one more time for those in the back that didn't hear me. Even though I live, I still serve God. And watch this, I still love God. And I don't care about my relationship with God outside of church. I'm the same outside as I am inside. Somebody will catch that tomorrow. Because you have a lot of people who will stand for God on the inside and sit down on God on the outside. But I thank God for Crystal Smith.
So she looked like Destiny.
Come on, let's give, because we have
she like Destiny.
You know, when I saw some videos, let me tell you why I've never met her. I get to meet her tonight. I love her because when you have somebody that pushes you, y'all miss that. And when you have all women, when you have the baby, the doctor told you to do what? Push. But I thank God when I see her and she's with her daughter ministry,
like this,
she
man.
Never
wow.
Stop pushing her. See, a lot of us, once we push them out, we stop pushing. But you can never stop pushing them until never.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, y'all, get back to my point. Until never. Because the more you push them, the more will come out of them. Everybody brushed their teeth before they came, I pray. And in order, when you got the two or two faces, you
give
squeeze
thanks.
It. And the more
give
you
thanks.
Squeeze it, it pushed.
Give
what
thanks.
Was inside
give
of
thanks.
You, out
give
of the
thanks.
Two. So because
give
of her mother
thanks.
That stopped pushing, she's began to push that give power thanks. For the anointing
flat.
That's in
flat.
Her.
Flat.
Out of her, and it shows. So, without any further ado, I want to welcome to this stage that God has allowed us to have here in Anniston. None other, and I want you to bless God as she comes. None other than Crystal Smith.
Woo!
Thank you. this magnificent pastor, Pastor Eugene Leonard Jr. I have to say his whole name out. I gotta say his whole name because he got my whole name on out his line. So I don't know how he holding it. But I'm so thankful. I thank y'all for inviting me once again to be a part of this March Madness. Y'all chose little old me, and I am appreciative. Thank God for my little cousins. They used to sing with my mama. Now they sing with me. I let my mama have them every once in a while. But they're my background. So, anybody know that God's name is precious? It's some about the name Jesus. When I call his name, things begin to happen. When I call his name, things begin to change. Thank you.
Yeah. headphones.
What can we say tonight?